We're looking at this one.
Okay. Hello, Candy Boys and Candy Girls.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Seperti biasa,
like always,
aku bersama Magician Hits. Karena kan dia tuh pengen diramal gitu, karena aku mempunyai summon spirit. Gitu, jadi aku pengen diramal ke depannya itu kayak gimana sih aku sama Zack.
Oh, okay.
I want to know our future. Diramal apa sih
maksudnya? Read the fortune.
Read the fortune.
Yeah.
Tarot baca.
Yes. Yeah. Are you excited?
I'm excited. I'm gonna know what's happening in the future.
Have you ever been get a tarot?
Yeah.
Somebody read your fortune? Okay. So this is a special card.
You haven't seen like this before?
Yeah, have two faces. Okay, usually only one face and the other is like blank. There's no information, but this is special, so.
Siapa yang mau coba?
Yeah.
I shuffle?
The two of you, yeah. You shuffle first and then dinner will shuffle.
Say.
Is that an Australian shuffle card? No.
I don't gamble. All my friends do that.
Okay.
They're so sticky.
Yeah.
It's like I'm playing
ribet lagi.
Pick up 21. Goldfish.
Berarti hidupnya ribet tuh kan? Ini udah kayak gitu, Seth. No, you.
Keep going.
Oh, dia ngocoknya gitu.
Udah. Yeah, it's okay.
Can we both do it?
Yeah.
Two of you.
Yeah.
I'm like this. You like what?
That's a lot better than me.
Ini juga udah beda. Dia tadi ngocoknya ke sini.
Kalau kamu ngocoknya gimana?
This is a good way. Maybe next time I do this.
Dinner is like get mixed shuffle and shake.
No. Nah.
Okay. Shake. Yeah.
Dibagi jadi 4.
Yeah.
You here.
Okay, make it into two piles.
Two piles?
Yes. Yeah, okay, bagi lagi. Yes, okay. What do you want to ask? Yeah, Zack mau nanya apa?
Love, career, or what?
Okay. Oh.
Apa? Love.
I'm wondering love, yeah.
Okay. I'll read this first card. Kartu pertama ini, the first card is the Seven of Wands. Okay, this is the Seven, and this is the Wands. So, kita menerjemahkan kartu.
Jadi this ada laki 7, cewek 1.
Yeah. This is how to explain the card. So, there is a man with a rope here. It's like a soldier. Jadi ini tentara yang dia ini berdiri and still standing although all of his friends is already left him. Okay. Your relationship will get akan punya apa ya? Akan ada tantangan. Will get so many challenges ahead. Mm-hmm. But the two of you bisa, kamu berdua itu bisa akhirnya kalau mengalahkan, bukan mengalahkan ya, tapi get through it.
Yeah, get through it together.
Although, we can lose everybody.
Lose everybody?
Ya tadi kan
kata, we'll lose
bisa apa tadi katakan ini? Bisa mengalahkan.
When we do this together, everyone else maybe not agree and they will fall away.
We'll keep going together.
I understand.
You two have so many differences. Kamu berdua tuh punya perbedaan yang banyak, tapi kamu akan bisa melalui itu. You stay in Bali right now, right?
Yeah.
You better get your maybe Indonesian citizenship maybe to get to dinner.
Right. Excellent, there we go.
Harus pindah ke warga negaraan.
Kita.
You two have to get along more and maybe making more music together.
Making more money.
What can I say to that?
Kalau di percintaan, Dinar, kamu sepertinya yang harus lebih berapa tahun? How old are you?
29. Yeah, I'm 29.
30, no.
I'm 29.
Oh, 29. Oh.
29.
Oh, 29.
In 2 hours, I'm 30.
Okay. Kartu kedua, second card is a Hierophant card. So, Hierophant is like a spiritual elder.
Yeah. Okay.
So, this is a cliche one. We must menyerahkan diri kita kepada yang lebih
trust in your part, in
yes,
your future.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That well, what will come, you'll be able to have a part.
Yes. Do you believe in a greater power than us?
Yeah.
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 Like religion?
Law of attraction.
Yeah, law of attraction. Yeah, one of them. Kamu baca bukunya? There's a book written by Rhonda Byrne.
Okay.
Law of attraction is like if we want to ask something, just ask, and then the universe will provide it. Yeah. Okay. Nah, just like that. Jadi kamu berdua harus lebih punya satu. Selain kalian berdua, ternyata memang ada kekuatan yang lain yang kamu harus minta gitu. Ya kalau kamu kan percaya sama Tuhan dan sebagainya.
And work hard. Yeah. And always think about this.
Yes.
Yeah. Manifest yeah. what you want.
Yeah. If somebody doing you a bad thing, you don't react by the.
No, you don't worry about.
Yeah,
it.
Yeah,
just
yeah.
Keep going for your path.
Yes, like that.
Although, this is this card.
Yes.
Ah.
Although in the near future, there will be somebody. Who will
stab you in the back
like that, but before that he will steal something from you.
Oh.
Steal something for you from two of you. I don't know if this is involving the work that
from
yeah
me.
Or maybe ini ada orang huh? yang dia itu pergi dari perkemahan kayak bawa sesuatu.
Oh iya, Zack dicuri laptopnya.
So this is about somebody sneaking out from his camp, like sneaking. A soldier. Yeah, don't want to anybody notice yeah. him, and then he bring like a secret from where he came, and then bring it to the enemy, like that.
Makes sense. Makes
yeah, you know.
Sense. Yeah, why not?
Yeah, yeah, you know our enemy.
Oh. Yeah.
Are you one of their enemies?
Iya, jadi kita punya musuh yang membawa rahasia gue.
You know who you are.
Iya, jadi bawa rahasia aku itu kalau kebongkar mati.
So basically, this is not the card that I read because this is the top card.
The face, yeah.
Okay. This is the next that we can read. Okay. Oh. This is the chariot. It's like a kereta atau apa?
Train.
Huh?
Train.
Train.
No, not train. Right. Not a train. Kereta kuda.
Oh, Delman.
It's a good sign that all things are set, and then you two ready to go with all the work that you have prepared. I mean, it is the time you two just control what you have already set, then waiting for the result to happen.
Right.
Okay. Jadi kamu jangan terlalu gerusa-gerusu.
Yeah, yeah.
Because you two already in the right path, yeah. And something good will happening in the near future. Yeah, like that. Yeah. This one, the card that the two of cups that tell us that you two are made for each other. This is a sweet card about love, about relationship, about the star is. Sign of you are going to the right direction.
Mm.
Okay, like
the light at the end of the tunnel.
Yeah, yeah, not the end of the tunnel, but you know that you two going to the right direction.
Yeah.
Not in the wrong ways or with the wrong people.
Yeah.
So the star sign tells you that you two are going the right direction. And the last card. This is the. Wheel of Fortune, like a roulette in the casino.
Mm.
Oh, you never been to gamble?
Oh, I have actually. Yeah, I lied. Okay. I don't do the shuffle.
Okay. So, ini kartu Dina, menunjukin kalau kamu akan beruntung. Okay. The fortune will all over your relationship here, and you do the DJ also? Or?
Yeah, DJ as well.
Oh, okay. Ini sesuatu yang it's not. Coincidence that this is a disc here, but this is same picture with the magician card. That semua yang sudah kita punya itu tergantung sama kita. Something happened because of another person act, but you two have a great power to
rule the world.
Yeah, whether this is will happening or not.
Right.
Yeah, don't focus to the differences between you, but trying to find
the strength.
Yeah, the strength with the similarity that you two have.
Right.
Okay.
Makes sense.
So this is maybe the last card that represent what you two are.
Mm.
This is a peace and a fortune.
Mm.
And the 10th card means a great fortune for you.
Right.
Okay. Okay. Maybe that would be all. Of the reading here.
Excellent.
Or maybe you have some question, but
I'm really that's pretty well explained from the tarot.
Although you maybe somebody don't believe it, but sometimes it happening for a good reason.
Yeah.
For you too.
Yeah. I think this one and this one, in the way in which everything's going at the moment, is very. Very true at the moment,
yeah,
I think.
Yeah.
All the hard work we're putting and working together to go to the right spot.
But never forget this.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You have to be
I keep
all
my
prepared.
Eyes peeled.
Yeah.
I keep my eyes peeled. This has happened to me one too many times.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Did he ambil tuh laptop dicuri sama uang?
Oh, yeah, that one, yeah.
Yeah.
And there was somebody that you
trust?
You gave
opportunity to. Oh, they had nothing, and I give them job.
Okay,
they steal my laptop.
Okay.
That's so far.
No, he can't because he doesn't
not
exist.
He's in this planet.
He doesn't
yeah,
exist.
He's in Mars, I think. Kalau ini satu lagi?
Oh, bukan. Ini kan kartu paling atas. When you shuffle.
Oh, right from the start.
Yeah. From the start, this is the top card. So we don't read this card.
We can't. Yeah.
Okay.
Makes sense.
So this card is all that important.
Hmm.
Oh, okay.
So just focus to your work and what good things that came to two of you, and just forget the differences.
Mm.
Yeah, and yeah, make some music, more music,
some good vibes.
Yeah,
making more money and tour. money, Asidinar money terus. Yeah, that's good.
Mm.
Because when we together we have to apa kayak melengkapi gitu loh. Kita kurang gitu. Kayak cepat.
Yeah.
Oke, okay, segitu dulu Candy Boys and Candy Girls ramalan dari Adventure.
Nah, tapi setuju enggak ini Candy Boys Candy Girls?
Enggak tahu. Ya pokoknya buat Candy Boys sama Candy Girls, ini setuju enggak aku sama Zack tinggal komen di bawah. Itu aku tampung semua komennya dan siapa tuh bisa aku evaluasi. Siapa tuh ya udah cancel nggak jadian gitu.
You understand?
No.
What's just saying?
I didn't understand that bit. No. It was too fast for me. Speed talking.
Thank you so much for watching and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Hey yo, let's go.